Oh, by the way, where's all the flint? We had more flint. Can someone give me all the flint? I can make a few arrows for us.
There's flint in the chest here.
How many people are playing?
Teams of five. 30 people.
We are the last team out of five.
You got two teams?
No, we got
one team.
It's just a lot
and
of people.
All of us are full health right now, I think.
Yeah, okay. We got so many health potions. I mean, as long as we don't get killed right away, we can just heal it ourselves up again.
Did you do a nether rush?
We went to the nether before it was night, I think. Super early. Just trapped the portal behind us. I dug randomly into the wall, found the nether fortress, super lucky.
Someone went like
in the portal behind us and died from the lava trap.
Super awesome.
Cool. Like everything worked out perfectly so far.
Yeah. Awesome.
That we lost the stronghold. We wanted to kill the dragon, but that failed.
We have 40 gold right now.
And like in the first 10 minutes I found like about 16 diamonds or so. Everyone has a diamond sword and...
What the?
I have sharpness
I need
too.
To play around with you guys. What the? Yeah,
man, why is there... I only get 16 levels, but I already had one time... Okay, 18 levels, that's okay. Sharpness 2, looting 1, who wants that?
Me.
Looting, great. Let's kill the wizard. Does anyone mind me making a new chestplate because I new helmet because I got aqua affinity?
Yes, I want to make a new helmet too.
Are you playing on snapshots or?
Nope.
Nope.
Too bad. Spectator mode would be awesome now.
Ah, yeah.
I mean,
maybe you can ask some guys on the other TeamSpeak if you can fly around.
There is actually a spectator mode. There is a spectator mode.
Oh, because it's a bucket or something, right?
Yeah, yes, maybe. Yeah. Later. That means when the fight happens, it would be cool. But yeah, you never know.
Really? I got Aqua Affinity and Unbreaking.
Does someone have.
Well, I'm gonna go in the AFK room then and let you guys continue.
Okay.
I'll join later on again. Okay. See how you're doing. Who's playing for us? JL, Panda, Banane?
Crown, Banane, Prizey.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay,
like a winner
guys.
Team.
Get
later.
All the good stuff, we just get moving now. Get all the potions, all the enchanted gear, and maybe we should burn all the rest.
Yeah.
Does anyone have some more paper, maybe? No, right?
I would like... do you want to enchant something on high level right now, or just one level?
One level.
Okay, then it's...
Perfect.
I enchant...
You guys
four
have fun, I actually
I
have
know.
To go, so... I won't
oh,
be
sorry.
Good for the meeting.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, see you guys.
See ya.
I would like to get... Something on level 1. Finally. Protection 1.
Yes, protection 1 on the book.
Oh, nice.
Sharpness on the book.
Nice.
Protection on the book. Nice.
So, guys, let's get moving, okay?
Okay.
Not worth
Do
staying
we
around anymore.
Does anyone need another sharpness 1 sword for combining it in an anvil to a sharpness 2 one or something?
I have a sharpness 2 in the book for enchanting if someone needs it.
Oh, yeah. Right, why not?
Okay, I have Feather Falling 1, Protection 1, Boots now.
And
if
I have
combine
and
them.
I have Panda.
No,
what kind of sword
them.
Do we have?
I got a Sharpness 1 Diamond Sword.
Then give it to me and we can try to combine it. Or wait, we need some levels for it, dang it. How many levels does it
cost? I have 4 levels.
But won't we be down one sword then? Or do you
we still have
a good sword.
I have just get it, you have more levels, I guess.
I have no levels at all.
Okay, then.
Brown? Someone who got levels?
I have 3 levels.
I have 4 levels.
Okay,
Brown,
try it.
21. 21 levels.
Okay, just give it back to me then. Or one of them at least, and the other one.
No, okay, goes.
I have a protection book.
Did you swap the order? It gets higher if it's used up.
Both are damage sharpness 1. Swords and they both cost
okay.
the same.
Guys, pick everything up, all the potions, everything you can take into the inventory.
Can someone quickly enchant a helmet for me on level 1?
Yeah,
yes,
to me.
Why not? Do it.
Oh, okay. Price is already ruined.
And if anyone has some spare levels, I have a protection 1 book for someone.
Hey, guys, we are wasting the day here.
Okay,
and also there's a skeleton, I will just get it.
Protection 1, Aqua Affinity 1.
Oh, it's okay. Yes.
Okay, let's
skeleton and the creeper.
By the way, should we turn the rest of the gold and the apples into golden apples so we have the extra hearts?
Yes.
Can we actually make a notch apple?
No, we only have 40 gold. Should I do this now? Should I craft 5 golden apples?
If we kill one, we might be able to...
I don't want to somehow. Okay, Panda, you take the gold and the... someone else takes the apples, I think. This would be a good thing.
Should we build traps with nether quartz? I mean, we can build normal trap chests. Maybe we should... It's worth keeping.
Yeah, I will take it on me. Someone takes the arrows. Not the arrows.
Okay, I got spring stands.
Where is the diamond?
Okay, someone takes the ender pearls. If we want to get to the dragon after all, we can still decide.
No,
still
we got can't. Place.
Okay, but everyone, can? I would recommend taking a few stacks of cobblestone.
We used up all our blaze powder.
No, I got 2 blaze powder in my inventory.
Oh, okay.
I still got 1 blaze rod.
Okay, guys, someone grab the enchantment table and then just run, okay? I think we got everything important. The empty water bottles, maybe some glass. Maybe someone can take some glass in the inventory.
Should we take... we should take down the bookshelves so we can get level 1 enchantments on them if we are hanging out somewhere.
Just take the books with you. So, yeah. Can I make myself a diamond shovel? Are you okay with that?
Yeah. Yay. Actually, is there iron left for the other tools?
Guys, okay, next whatever. Night, just trap everything and go now. It's midday already and I want to get moving.
Okay, Panda, so you decide where to go.
We just go towards 00 as always in UHC and just see.
Don't
whoever
we can sprint
find.
Yeah. Can you wait for me? I just destroyed all the chests.
Yeah.
And set them on fire.
We're not that far in yet. There's the savannah. Maybe we can get horses. That would be awesome.
I have a saddle.
Me too. Over there's sugarcane. See, over there's sugarcane. Maybe someone with space in the inventory can get it. So if we find horses, they spawn in savannah, right?
Yes.
Yeah, in savannah and plains.
So we got some sugar.
And we need more food again.
Actually, I left 1 saddle in a chest, so if someone has no
saddle. I took it.
I have 2 saddles, so no problem.
Oh, yeah, it's just
I
hard
have,
to manage
I have
the inventory.
Diamond
horse
armor.
So much stuff, which I would like to keep, and only so few inventory space. Okay, I could throw away a stack of blocks here or something.
Guys, you picked up the brewing stand and stuff, right?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I got brewing stand, someone else got
there's table. Nothing really worth.
There's
more sugarcane in the savannah.
And I need some food.
Be careful, there's a hole there.
as long as no one manages to fall 30 blocks, we are pretty much safe, I think, if we stay together.
Yeah.
And I should be...
Over there's a pick, we can get that for
some there, there is some blocks stacked up, so actually over there someone was already.
Yeah. Wow, that could be miles away.
And cobblestone half.
Can you kill these pigs? I don't have too much shell food anymore.
Yeah, me too.
I got no inventory space, but I got quite a few carrots at the moment. So if you are low,
I have
food,
some inventory space.
I'll get up this hill here and see if we can spot any other people. Because we are totally on the hunt now. Okay. As you see sheep, we can craft a bed and just complain next night that no one is in. Okay, I don't see anyone around.
Oh,
so.
By the way, kill all the chicken you can see, free food and feathers, if we can get more bones from
picked,
other people.
I picked up the 40 feathers, so...
Should we get over the hill back there, so we can see if there are maybe horses in the other part
of
the savannah?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Horses would be kinda cool. Well, they are dangerous, they can...
Yeah, but we could
easily.
Cover ground that fast and...
I don't lose hunger.
Lose hunger, exactly.
And also, it would be cool if a team of guys with enchanted diamond swords rush in with horse armor and UHC.
Oh, that would be so badass. Like, 5 people on horses with horse armor. Actually, I left all the horse armor behind, so...
I have
I guess
a diamond armor
for
someone.
Did someone pick it up?
But
I have diamond horse armor on me.
Even if the horses have no armor on them.
I looted some golden horse armor, but I don't know where it went.
Finally, for a use for horses.
Okay, we are starting
owning
up here, guys. Stay close.
There's a workbench here.
Well, they could be miles away.
I know. Always have
there's
speed potion.
There's a
get too pricey. Or
guys,
there's
a house. Someone build a house.
Wow.
Is any other team?
I see what you mean. That's not a village.
No one has
right?
died.
No,
in
I
time.
Thought it was a village, but then.
Wait, actually, I think it is a village.
No,
it is
not.
A village. It is a village.
It is a village. Yeah, no one
maybe
would have the time to build
oh,
such a house in UHT.
Banana?
Actually, we could build a house. How about we build a house next to it?
Someone got damaged by dropping down there.
Yeah, me.
I didn't take
it's
any.
It's getting dark.
Them.
Is that a problem?
You know,
no, it is not. There's a chance to hunt for more spiders and
there's
more
a guy. There, guys. There, guys. Come on, guys. Help
okay.
me. Help me. Help me.
Don't rush too far.
They're enchanted with diamond gear. I need help.
Okay,
okay,
I'm there.
I drink my potions now.
Okay, everyone come to the village, please. We need banana and
okay,
I
got
need
a
help.
Strength and strength and a speed potion.
Yeah, me too. Where are the guys? Oh! Ruby, be careful.
It's...
Oh, I just jumped over it.
Okay, I killed one. I killed one.
Where's the other one?
Okay, there's...
In
oh,
the house, in the house.
In the house.
I told you.
Kay.
Okay.
Okay.
Anyone left?
Yeah.
There's one guy left. Whoa! Don't hit me! Don't you hit me, Pricey.
Okay.
Holy
we
shit.
Got, eat,
we got
eat instant.
All?
Yeah.
I didn't take any damage.
Me
okay.
neither. I
they
just
have
wasted
iron
out.
Sword.
I took damage because Pricey hit me in the face.
Block of 5 blocks of iron, I will take those. Iron.
Yeah, get it's the enchanted stuff like the.
Wow, those guys had good so stuff on fun. Them.
Okay,
let me find the diamond.
One,
this guy
anyone,
has a diamond.
Anyone is interested in protection 1 diamond boots?
Yes, me.
I will check them.
I
okay,
have a
we'll
bow. I have a power 1 bow. Nice.
Oh yeah, check for bows. They had bows.
That's good.
Check that protection. Another saddle. Pickaxe. Helmet protection 1.
That
yeah, protection 1 is better.
They had 10 gold or so. We can
ah, dang.
Some more gold.
What can I throw away
10 gold
now?
Or does there it mean that we are close to the notch apple?
I have protection.
Yes,
protection
we
one.
Can
oh,
make
yes.
one.
Oh, everyone get a piece of diamond armor, I would say.
Warning, zombie that's... incoming, don't let us... Okay, that doesn't Price? Really matter, just saying.
I'd recommend, Pricey, like, just standing next
potion.
To each other and, yeah.
Put some
they,
of the
they
gold
got no
ore
bows,
in here.
Right? They got no bows.
I got one bow.
Okay.
Guys,
should we take down their heads or not?
Stand together and throw so, a splash potion.
Did they get string? Did they have string? I got 2 string left, so if you get 1 more string, you can make another bow.
No.
Maybe we can see a spider out here.
Okay, there's obsidian in here. They had obsidian.
Did some? Didn't one of them have had a diamond chestplate? Who got that?
I just saw diamond boot. Okay, let's just keep on moving, or.
One second, guys.
Actually,
I
let's just take a minute
help.
In honor of our enemies. They fought well.
Yeah, put the gold ore in the furnace there. I want.
Oh, there's one head over here, and a music disc.
Guys,
oh, I have 6 different
things. At first, I have 2 swords from 2 diamond swords, one with sharpness 1, knockback 1, and one just with sharpness 1.
Oh, yeah, raid
another
for
one
food.
With
raid
sharpness 1, too.
Raid for food,
one.
If you can find food inside them.
That's one thing, and another
hey,
thing Jeff. Is.
What's up?
Don't.
Ooh.
oh, remember like, the
you shouldn't
with,
do this.
BWO, where he got. where he, generic B and BWO. Got derpy at the end.
and who's got the anvil?
Oh, no, it wasn't generic.
Oh,
wait,
I got the anvil.
How much does it cost to combine 2 protection 1 helmets to a protection 2 1?
Not that much, actually. Shouldn't.
Yeah, not that much, but should we maybe just keep on moving?
Just do this.
Should we just go through all this gear and maybe find better gear and just burn the stuff? Burn it.
Who is throwing.
Does anyone have
protection
to combine
2 chestplate? Nice.
Can we just stand next to each other and throw like a splash potion of health or something? Or can anyone
yeah.
give me a splash normal potion? I don't have any.
Yeah,
I
don't
Pricey.
Have any.
I can give you. Pricey,
yeah,
I will give
yeah,
you 2 potions.
Pricey,
but
take a look
at
yours.
Okay, I will take.
We got 46, 51 gold. How far are we away from a
knock
apple?
We
one.
Need 72 for one.
Oh man, I mean that's one fight instant win if we got a one notch apple,
Ground,
right?
You only
okay.
gave me 1 potion.
Yeah, I thought you had
Do you
one
get an achievement
already.
For crafting one? Yes, you get one.
Oh nice, okay. Pricey,
so let's see
get...
how many guys
How
have
many potions
left?
Do we have left? I have 2 potions. Pricey has 2 potions. One
I have
one
2
now.
Splash
I
potions.
The other one.
I have 2 splash
guys,
potions.
I will just throw a few health splash potions on the ground. Anyone got...
We are way too careful here.
Strength and speed potions left? Or in first place strength because I have only 1 strength potion left.
I only have 1.
Where's the anvil?
I got 3 strength potions. Who else needs one?
I need one.
Okay.
Okay, so guys, can we move
Anyone
again?
Anyone has yep. another pair of protection one pants?
Yes, I have a protection one unbreaking okay. one pant.
I will just sneak around a little bit, get up the hill. Back there's a witch. Extra, I don't extra. Think there's
yeah.
anyone anything we need from a witch, right?
Because I would like to try to combine. Where's the
I have a jukebox in oh, my okay. inventory. okay.
Yeah, there was a music disc. It was a golden one. What is that? Like 13? Oh, skeleton.
Do I want to on. Spend 12? No, I don't
I,
want to
I have,
spend 12 levels.
I have
48 right now.
Blocks of redstone.
I only got 3 pork chops left.
Yeah, we should head to spawn,
yeah,
right?
Let's go for it.
We are the so, only team that hasn't lost a single member, and we are all on full.
Yeah, and I think we're also the only
guys,
team with
stay
potions
together,
because
stay
the
together,
nether was
stay
pretty
together.
Lost after
yeah.
all. I'm just we on the hill looking around.
Oh yeah, by the way, we can make a new anvil if this one breaks. I have 5 iron blocks and a bit of more iron. Mm. They dropped it.
Okay, so what's that over
There's
there?
Nothing over here. Besides sheeps.
Oh, I should
yeah,
put
we
on
got a lot of sheep around here.
These skeletons.
Okay, yeah, there's another spider. That means pretty much another bow. Cool.
if we are
I
lucky.
I just got so careless by now.
Can we
I just
can
run
we
into those
go,
mobs
and now and I want to kill some people.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, that's...
I would like to make a bow now.
Yeah, we should make a second bow.
Can someone put down an enchanting table on top of you, or where's the enchanting table?
I got
I have an extra one in my inventory.
Okay, just...
Here.
Yeah, put it down.
Okay, where's the arrows?
Zombie incoming.
Protect me a little bit, please.
I have 36 arrows.
Oh, I have 7 levels.
I got 47.
So come on guys, let's stop gearing, please.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, pick up the enchanting table again. Banana, give me arrows. I got
okay,
power
I will
one
take
bow
the
now.
Enchanting table.
How many carrots do you have, Panda?
Enough to give you 10.
Okay, thanks.
He has 100.
No, I have 11 now after I gave a few
times. Oh, there's a flower forest. We should fill all our inventory.
Okay.
Oh, there are horses. Come on, guys.
There are horses.
Oh, yeah, horses.
Where exactly are you? I've lost you.
From the village, we went east.
To the right side, to the right side.
Okay. Someone should...
Oh, don't get careless.
well, we have so many potions.
Yeah, but still, we shouldn't waste
them.
That's
annoying
still
to craft new ones.
Left.
Yeah, that's the point for us now.
The thing is, yeah, we need to prune new ones soon, and then we need time again.
Oh, someone was already here?
Yeah, I saw there's torch around here, I think, next to the street.
Torch. Yeah,
oh,
there's a torch.
Flower forest, beautiful.
Okay, where are the horses? I can't see horses.
There are no horses.
There are no horses? Oh.
Oh.
Who saw that?
They might kill them for leather. If there were some.
There's a pumpkin if anyone wants to get... want to go to the end still. Okay, guys, is everyone with us? Okay, we are together.
I'm
there's
trying
a
to keep up, but
just
you are running
avoid
so
it,
quick.
Right?
Yeah, just avoid it.
Or we can kill it with the bow and hope that it drops another one.
Yeah.
And arrows, of course.
At least I get the arrows back.
Yeah, not all of them.
Recycling.
Unless you got a really powerful bow, you usually need more.
Okay. Than... Who has got a sharpness sword too? Sharpness, how much sharpness do you have? Or...
I have 3.
One. I've got 2 and another one with 1.
What's this thing in the air there? Are we at the spawn? Yeah, we are at the spawn. There's a comet block thing in the air.
Where?
Let's greet it.
Let's see if we can exploit it a little bit.
No.
I just want to take a look at it. Like
I can
it
see it. Where is it?
It's in the desert here. That's where
if we
spawned
would have
earlier, I'm pretty
enough
sure.
Enough bows, then we could.
Okay, let's reorder the.
No one run into a cactus.
Even if.
Yeah.
That's not even a command block thing.
Oh, it's just a clock.
Someone. Okay. Bit of random clock
so,
up in the air.
Where do we go? Do we build a fortress at 00 and tell people to come at us, or how do we handle it?
We
now?
Don't have enough bows for building a fortress, I think.
We need food. Food, that's our problem.
It's probably not at 00.
Yeah, then let's run. I think the spawn was here because we spawned in a desert before the game.
Yeah. Right next to a desert.
Anyone there? I would like to make friends. Dang, smiley didn't work. Don't waste too much hunger.
And don't hit anyone.
Okay, is Phenoman still in the game? Yeah, okay,
no.
let's get... He is in the health thing. Well, 0-0-255. Do you think... What?
He stacked up?
No, the 50, oh, no. 255 would be the white the set coordinate.
Yeah, I thought I'm killing the chicken too.
There's a chicken! Woo.
Yeah, kill the chicken. There's another chicken down there and more... Oh, there's a jungle temple, let's check it out.
Desert temple?
Desert temple, yeah.
We shouldn't get spread out. Come on guys, let's stay together.
There's chickens over here, there's one chicken to the left of you.
That's not a chicken panda.
They just and gave us their coordinates.
On to the right of
180 minus 261. 180 minus 261.
I think we should.
There's quite a few chicken around here. I will just check if the jungle temple was looted already.
Desert.
Did you went to the right? Right?
You know what I mean.
Northeast from the spawn.
There's a witch here.
Don't kill
yeah,
it.
There's a temple that's looted already.
Yeah.
Panda, okay, creeper behind you.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh.
Rounds.
Like, don't run into the creepers like that. Okay, we are all together again? Banana's missing.
Yes.
I'm missing.
Oh! Okay.
Gravel or what?